Pinoy Panawagan is brought to you by Tansinko Law Offices.
Airport-to-airport or expedited removal and revocation of green card are mostly feared by travelers to the United States. Our anonymous viewers send us questions related to this. My daughter is a green card holder since 2003 with a valid re-entry permit. She always comes back to America at least a month before the expiration of her permit. When she was here last April, she was questioned why she was away that long and threatened to take back her green card when the officer wasn't happy with her answer. She has four kids and one of them is a U.S. passport holder. The three children have tourist visas. She is getting ready to come back here in New York, and she heard rumors about the alleged new immigration law for green card holders. She only heard from her friends that immigration may threaten to take back her green card for not having established a good number of years of stay in the U.S. She was trying to explain to the immigration officer that she has other kids that she needs to take care of, and they don't have proper documents yet, but just a tourist visa. A green card holder is expected to live, stay, and work in the United States and must spend more time in the United States than abroad. A re-entry permit indicates that the time abroad is only for temporary reason and that he will eventually return and reside in the United States. For your daughter to have a valid re-entry permit, the purpose of her stay abroad must have been established to be temporary. But it does not prevent the CBP or Homeland Security from questioning her about the extended trip abroad. So when asked again, she should be able to state that her trip abroad is temporary and mention her ties in the United States. The fact that she has to attend to her children with tourist visas is not a good explanation when being asked. She should emphasize on her ties, such as other family members who are U.S. citizens or green card holders. Thank you for your question, and I hope this information is helpful to your daughter. This is Attorney Lou Tansinko for Pinoy Panawagan.